Okay, we're out on Gillett's Lake, and it's about 7:30, February 27th. We're off the county park right here, where that car is. And we're going to try the chasing dory. And through the ice, we drilled a couple holes here, and we're going to see what we can see. Should be about 20 feet of water or so. Well, let's hope this works. Okay, I think I have it connected Bluetooth to the controller. I think if I just hit this, that something goes. All right, let's see if this will work. Into the hole you go. All right, this is the video. Looks like it's trying to bring it back, so it's kind of it's looking back on its cord. And here's where it is under the ice. It's kind of cool. There it is. This white area. And there's looking at its cord. And I'm over there by that little light. To see, but that's the chasing dory. Works pretty cool, and works under the ice. All right, let's bring her home. There it goes. Bringing it right back to the light. Spooky.